Canton on the other end of the spectrum for the Swarm. They've won four of their last six, including their last two. Randolph finds one he likes and drains it. Randolph will drive on Nelson, got all the way to the basket. Use that 6'6 frame. Simmons will rifle it to Randolph. Got the taller Onuwaku on him, going to blow by him. Steps by Makura and drops it in. Batted away by Bacon. Makura couldn't pick it up. Pointer left open. Thought about the three for an extra second, but still able to knock it in. And we are tied again here at 57. Now Levi Randolph ahead to Williams. He'll challenge Onuwaku. Kicks it out. Smith right back outside to Randolph. His three is good. Straight on. Smith makes another three. That's 10 made threes now. Randolph lets one ride and another drops in. That last call timeout by the Charge, and they'll go back door as Sir Dominic Pointer lays it in. He's got 16.